Welcome to this Consepsys document control tip of the month. This month, we explore six amazing Excel tricks which will save you time and which will increase your accuracy. Trick number one, drop-down menus. Manual data input takes a lot of time and involves many risks of making typing errors. For data, such as lists of codes to compose a document number, you can implement drop-down menus, which will make you faster in your data entry and which should eliminate any risks of typing errors. Trick number two, automatic numbering of documents and transmittals. In an Excel document register, such as this one, you can produce formulas to automatically produce a document number based on codes that you input, following your organization's document numbering rules. At the end of your data entry, the document number is generated automatically. Similarly, in your register of transmittals, you can generate automatic transmittal numbers following your organization's transmittal numbering rules. Trick number three, quick filtering operations with action buttons. Operating a large Excel document register can be time-consuming without the proper tricks. However, with adapted tricks, you can significantly reduce the time that it takes to perform a large number of repetitive operations by implementing action buttons. In this example, an action button allows to reduce the number of clicks to filter for the latest revisions and then to remove the filters in this register from 6 clicks to only 2 clicks. If you perform this kind of operations dozens of times per day, just imagine how much time you can save. Trick number four, adapting drop-down menus depending on a selected category. It is frequent to have to select from a list that depends on a specified category, such as in this example. In Excel, you can set up a selection tool that allows you to select a category and thereafter, Excel proposes to you only the list that corresponds to your specified category. Trick number five, modifying how data is displayed with pivot tables. When you have a lot of data, such as in this register, sometimes you need to present the information in a different configuration so that you can run a different kind of analysis without modifying the original table and without having to manually copy the original table. This is where pivot tables offer a powerful functionality. Imagine that, based on this register, you wish to know how many documents were produced by various specialists on your team or how many documents were submitted by a given contractor or subcontractor. With a quick and simple operation, you can create a pivot table that reorganizes the information contained in your register, but in a way that allows you to view the data in the perspective of your choice. Here, you can see quickly and clearly how many documents were produced by various specialists on your team or how many documents were submitted by a given contractor or subcontractor. Trick number six, quickly find data in a large table based on two criteria. Searching for one particular piece of information in a large table can be tedious. Sometimes you even run the risk of reading off incorrect information. It happens. In Excel, you can design a multitude of search forms to find exactly what you need. In this example, this trick allows you to find a person's name based on two input criteria, a project title and a company. And it eliminates all risks of accidentally reading off incorrect information. Do you think these tricks can help you in your day-to-day work? Learn to master these techniques in detail and step by step with Consepsys' series of self-paced courses entitled Excel for Document Controllers.
We regularly release new content on document control. So don't forget to subscribe to this channel, to like this video, and to hit the notification bell to be notified of any useful new content.